Care to call? Okay, no problem. No problem.
So now they're gonna come from that way still.
Okay.
They ain't gonna come from this way.
No. Okay, all right.
You're making them go all the way around. They could have still came down here. Yeah. They could have came.
Wait right there for a few minutes.
heard them two cars right there. I need to move them two cars.
Reboot.
I still
Let us now listen to the final tribute to our beloved lover. Thank me to God and the Father of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ that in His great mercy we, men and women, have been born again into a life full of hope through Christ rising from the dead. Do not be afraid.
I am
the first and the last. I am the living one by the dead. And now I am alive forevermore. And because I live this way, you shall live also. This time we want to say that to the friends, please, on this week, check on our family. They will certainly need you. Reminisce over the one who lives for our beloved. They need to pray for you. And we will pray for you.
Congressman Elder John Davis.
Let us use the words love
more in our vocabulary.
Let us learn
the lessons of love. For as much as it has pleased our Heavenly Father and His wise providence
to take to Himself our beloved Edna Earle Harper Dixon, we therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking for the blessed hope and the
glory to be given. The great God, our Savior Jesus Christ, shall change the body
of our humiliation and compassion into the likeness of His own body and glory according to the working of His mighty power, wherewith He is able to do, accepting all things and things.
Shall we go to God in prayer? Great God, we do say thank you for what our eyes have seen, not ears have heard. We thank you, oh God, that by your grace, your mercy, and your love, you gave us 89 years to live among, to have a saint dwell among us by the name not of Gabriel, but of Edna Earle.
Yes.
God, we ask that you be with us, guide us, and strengthen us from this place forward, oh God, knowing that as our elders transition to ancestors and peek over from the balcony of heaven, they now live through us with every lesson that they taught. Hear this, our humble prayer, that your name do pray. And the people of God said amen.
Amen.
I leave us with these words that the Reverend Dr. St. Paul F. left me with, that he will remind us with today, that great colleague of only as Sister Edna Earle, as he could call. May the Lord God bless you. May the Lord our God keep you. May the Lord our God guide you. And whatever you're doing, may the Lord our God be faithful unto you. And you're going out and you're coming in and your labor and your leisure and your laughter and even those moments of your inevitable tears. Until that day, we see the Lord face to face and cry, holy, holy, holy. My brothers and my sisters, go in joy, go in peace. go in love. May the very God of peace, love, joy, and understanding be with you this day and forevermore. And the people of God said, amen. Amen.